tonight. Every one of these bands that played tonight, they mean something to me. But there's one band that really, really means something to fucking me, and that's Deadly Fucking Blessing!
Yeah. giving us the gifts and the talents that we all have. Come on. I came out of the Christian closet to do this for you guys. I'm a born again Christian. That's right. That's right. I kneeled down and I prayed to the Lord. I said, Lord, I want to do this. Just one last time for all the fans. And all the fans. You know what God told me? He said, Ski, go have some fun. Are you having fun? He said, Ski, ask them if they believe in God. Do you believe in God? The song is about a lady that's turned into stone with one look in the eye. just got into town 2 weeks ago. Doug Simon, where we are, man. Thank you, God bless, for helping us out. And since Tony didn't want to do it, we got Tim Alessi. But all our love and prayers go out to Tony and whatever he's doing, man. God bless you, too. We also want to thank Mike Minnick, ex-Deadly Blessing manager. He's the one that got me kicked out. I had to give it to you, Mike. You know I love you.
Deep in the face of the world, hey! got to be.